गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू आर ऑल डूइंग ग्रेट एंड डूइंग योर होमवर्क रेगुलरली. सो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डू मैसेज राइटिंग इन विच वी विल कवर द फॉलोइंग पॉइंट्स. वॉट इज़ अ मैसेज, वॉट इज़ द नीड ऑफ राइटिंग अ मैसेज, फॉर्मेट ऑफ द मैसेज, इम्पॉर्टेंट पॉइंट्स एंड देन सॉल्व एग्जाम्पल. सो फर्स्ट, वॉट इज़ मैसेज राइटिंग. A message is a piece of information written for someone who you are unable to speak with for any reason. Message हम उसके लिए लिखते हैं जिससे हम किसी भी कारणवश बात नहीं कर पा रहे हैं. Then what is the need of writing message? To pass some important information, किसी important information को बताने के लिए. To request someone to do something, किसी से कुछ करने के लिए की रिक्वेस्ट करने के लिए. टू गिव सम सॉर्ट ऑफ एक्सप्लेनेशन, किसी तरह की एक्सप्लेनेशन देने के लिए. देन कम्स फॉर्मेट ऑफ मैसेज राइटिंग. सो हाउ वी राइट अ मैसेज? फर्स्ट वी विल राइट डेट, देन टाइम, देन नेम ऑफ द पर्सन टू हुम मैसेज इज डायरेक्टेड, देन बॉडी ऑफ द मैसेज, एंड इन द लास्ट वी विल राइट द नेम ऑफ द writer. So here is the format of the message, and we always write message in a box. So first we will make a box, and then we will write message in the center of the box. Then we will write date on whatever the date you are writing the message, and after writing the date you will write time. Time means at what time you are writing the message. Then salutation. And salutation, in salutation, you will write the name of the receiver, the person who will receive the message. Then comes body of the message, in which you will write who gave the message, what is the message, kisne message diya hai, message kya hai. And what does the receiver has to do? और receiver को क्या करना है? And in the last, we will write the name, the person who has written the message. Then comes important points. Only the important details should be written. In the message, we should write only important details. We should not write anything ourselves. We should not add any new information. Then indirect or reported speech should be written. It should be written in indirect or reported speech. Then word limit should be 50 words if not mentioned in the question. We will write the message in word limit. It should be in 50 words. Then write only important points. Do not add anything on your own. We should only write the important points. Whatever the message we have to deliver, we should write only that points. Those points. We should not add anything of our own. Then let us see one solved example. Now read the following telephone conversation between Neetu and Nancy. Then as Nancy write a message for Seerat in about 40 words. Now here they have mentioned the word limit, and this is a telephonic conversation between Neetu and Nancy. And then see the message. Neetu, hello, is this 2262262? Nancy, yes. Neetu, can I speak to Seerat please? I am her friend Neetu speaking. Nancy, hey Neetu, I am Nancy, Seerat's sister. She is not at home. She has gone to the market. Can I take message please? Neetu, great. Could you please ask her to prepare a speech on cleanliness for tomorrow's morning assembly? Nancy, don't worry, I will convey your message to Seerat. Neetu, thank you so much. Bye. Now, See how the message is written. First, message in the center of the box, then date is mentioned here. We will write the date in this format. Then time is mentioned, and after that the person who will receive the message. And who will receive the message? Seerat. Then what Nancy has written here? Your friend. Who is his her friend? Neetu. Neetu called up in your absence. She has asked you to prepare a speech on cleanliness for tomorrow morning assembly. Then in the last, she has written her name. So now see, in the message only that only the relevant information is given. She has not written anything of her own. So I hope, students, you all have understood how we have to write a message. Have a happy learning. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you.